I get this question all the time. How do you dress for 0 degree weather in Canada? I'm gonna show you. So first you have to make sure you have a base layer. So you wanna get a long sleeve shirt that's thermal as well as some fleece leggings. I got this set from Costco. Then you're gonna get your turtleneck shirt. Make sure it comes up to your neck because you wanna keep your neck covered. I chose to pair this turtleneck with a jumpsuit. You can wear pants. And this is what it looks like on. I am wearing fleece lined socks. You can also wear wool socks. Then you want to get some boots. You want to make sure your boots have grips on the soles for when you're walking. This is the finished look, and I pair it with my winter jacket. Make sure your winter jacket has a hood and it's well insulated. So this is what it looks like. Follow me for more.